Final stop, college baseball down in Muncie. Some Mastodon fans making the drive as the Dons took on the Cardinals. Fort Wayne starter Damian Helm cruising. One of four strikeouts for Helm, and this game was scoreless until the fifth. This is Norfolk grad Colin Brockhouse DHing for the Cards. He would walk to lead off the inning. And, of course, Brockhouse, drafted in the 37th round by the Pittsburgh Pirates last year, decided to come back to school so he could win some games, and this would be one of them. He's on third. When the sack fly goes into center field, Brockhouse scores to make it 1-0 Cardinals as Ball State goes on to win by a final of 3-0 over the Mastodons. We are going to